This is Jill, day two. She got a litter of toy schnoodles and she has four white girls and two black boys. Everything's going well so far, just checking them all over and weighing them and doing really good so far. She's doing a good job of looking after them.